In this tutorial, we'll see a few techniques for restoring photos that have become faded, dull, or discolored. The tools we'll use are fade correction, one-step photo fix, and hue, saturation, lightness. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on Corel's Discovery Center. Here you can also download a written copy of this tutorial, along with the sample images you can download to try out the steps yourself. I'll demonstrate these techniques on scans of two photos, which I have here in the organizer. I'll start by dragging this photo up into the workspace. So that I can compare my new image with the original, I'll choose File, Save Copy As. Then I'll open the copy and place the two side by side. Now I'll click the organizer push pin to minimize it. This is an example of a photo that's become faded or washed out over time. As a first step, I'll choose Adjust, Color, Fade Correction. I have Preview on Image checked so that I can see the tool working while I change the amount of correction. I'll stop at 25, and this photo is already looking much better. I'll click OK. Next, I'll activate the One-Step Photo Fix, also in the Adjust menu. This tool performs several operations at once, increasing brightness, color balance and saturation, and sharpening. Finally, I can play with the color levels by choosing Adjust, Hue and Saturation, Hue, Saturation, Lightness. The lightness and saturation values seem fine where they are, at zero, but I can carefully adjust the hue. Gradual changes make a big difference, and it's easier to click the arrow icons rather than move the slider. A slight change to -5 looks really nice, especially when compared with the original. Our second example is a photo that's become discolored over time. Like with the previous photo, I've made a copy so that we can compare results. Another way to access the photo restoration tools is through the Learning Center, which can be opened with the Palettes menu or by pressing F10. Clicking the Home icon brings up a general list of topics. I can choose Retouch and Restore, which presents several photo restoration tools. Down here is Fade Correction. Now increasing to about 50 makes a big improvement. One-step Photo Fix brightens everything up, and reducing the hue to about -6 adds a bit of red to deepen some of the more neutral shades. This brings us to the end of this tutorial on restoring fading or discolored photos. If you've been watching this video on YouTube, please follow the link in the description below, which will take you to this tutorial page in Corel's Discovery Center. Here you'll find a written version of this tutorial, along with the sample images you can download and follow along.